And thanks for tuning in to another SwiftUI short tutorial. In this video, I'll show you a view modifier that I'm sure you'll find really useful if you haven't come across it yet. By default, text view in SwiftUI does not allow to select and copy its text. And that's usually fine. We don't often need to select text until we do. Fortunately, a view modifier is here to save the day and allow text selection. See the text view I've got over here. Notice in the preview that text is not selectable. To change that, I just need to apply the text selection view modifier, passing the enable values argument. Now you can see that text is selectable and I can copy any portion of it. That's how it works on macOS. On iOS though, things are a bit different. Users must touch and hold to enable selection, and there's no visual indication like on macOS. Instead, a system menu appears with two options, to copy or share the text. Note that the entire text in the view will be copied, so if you want certain parts of text to remain unselectable, then you should break it in multiple text views. Finally, also keep in mind that text selection can be applied to container views as well, making it easy to enable selection for multiple text views at once. That's all about the text selection view modifier in SwiftUI. I hope you found it useful. If you did, please hit the thumbs up button, subscribe so you don't miss future videos, and stick around. Thank you for watching.